My internet speed went from this to this. Hi everyone, every now and then I do tech videos on this channel. My tech videos are not sponsored or have any referral links, so there's no incentive for me to get you to buy stuff. In this video, I'll show you how to set up a TP-Link Decor Wi-Fi mesh in your home. First, I will show you the setup process, then we'll test the before and after results. I got the 2-pack AX3000 which comes with the 2-unit, 2 power adapters, 1 Ethernet cable, and a quick installation guide which tells you nothing except to download the app. So let's do that first. This is what the app looks like in the Play Store. Alright, it's finished downloading, go ahead and open it. I'm going to accept the terms of use but not join the user experience. Allow notifications and create a TP-Link ID. Once you create and activate your TP-Link ID, it will ask permission to access your location. Once you've done that, the app will ask you to plug in one of the units. It can be any of them. The light at the bottom will stay yellow while it starts up, and when it's ready, it will flash blue. When it is ready, the app will pick it up and say "Decor found nearby." Click on Let's Begin. The app will ask you permission to disconnect from the Wi-Fi and connect to a temporary Wi-Fi to connect to the unit. I'm going to hit Connect. And there we go, connection successful. The unit now will be a solid blue. Then go set up the decor. This is when it will ask you to connect to your modem using the Ethernet cable provided. Now, if you have other things connected to your modem via Ethernet cable, you will have to unplug them and only have this one plugged in to set it up. After the setup is complete, you can reconnect any of your Ethernet cables that you had connected before. Then it will ask you to restart your modem. Once the modem is back up running, click on Modem Restarted. Then choose the location of the unit. And then it'll do its thing and create a Wi-Fi network. And that's it, the unit is now set up. Setting up the other unit or units is easier. All you gotta do is plug it in and you're done. Once the setup is complete, don't forget to connect things such as your Chromecast to the new Wi-Fi mesh signal. Alright, let's now test the connection to see if it actually works. Right now I'm testing the internet speed before the Wi-Fi mesh is set up. I'm testing it on my computer which is set up upstairs and my modem is set up downstairs. The plan I have with my internet provider should give me a download speed around 300 megabytes per second at best and about 105 megabytes per second upload speed. But as you can see by this test, I'm only getting around 40 megabytes per second. But known to my phone, it's actually even worse. I'm only getting about 8 to 15 megabytes per second. Downstairs, I'm getting over 100 megabytes per second. These are all download speeds I'm talking about. Alright, so now you guys have seen the before, let's now see what we are getting after the setup. As you can see on the left hand side of the screen, the TP-Link Decor is set up and running. And we are already getting over 100 megabytes per second. And this test will end on 215 megabytes per second, which is much better than the 40 megabytes per second we got before. That's a 437% increase in the download speed. And on my phone, we are getting around 193 megabytes per second, which is much better than the 8 megabytes per second we got before. Hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to give it a like. And now onto something completely different.
T-Rex and chickens are the same thing. Wake up, people.